traditionally you think, you know what, Chad Marshall will mark up with Omar Gonzalez, but he wants, Ziggy Schmidt wants Chad Marshall free just attacking the ball here.
Indeed, he was close to it.
The shot is on for Salvas! Oh, Marcelo Salvas!
He makes it twice as nice for LA. It's a disastrous turn of events for the Sounders. The Galaxy assume control.
And both goals tonight for the LA Galaxy, Adrian, have come off of second balls. Not dealing with the first one, but making sure you clear your lines and you deal with the second balls. In the first half, it was Baggio, Husinic. Again, it was Husinic picking up his head, but laying it off for Sarvis to hit it first time. LA Galaxy clinical in making sure that ball doesn't leave that 18. Great finish from Marcelo Sarvis.